I'm gonna show you how to make raw cashew yogurt using Rejuvelac. I made my Rejuvelac earlier. I showed you in my video on how to grow wheatgrass juice. This is the result of soaking my organic wheat berries overnight, which I use to make my wheatgrass, and I have them displayed here in the wheatgrass, soilless wheatgrass tray. After soaking, I took the soak water and collected it, added it to this Vitamix blender top with raw cashews, and here's a little bit left. This is Rejuvelac, named by Anne Wigmore, who received the Nobel Peace Prize for her work with chlorophyll, finding it to be the closest thing to the human hemoglobin of anything found on Earth. Only one molecule different, a magnesium and iron molecule, were different. Other than that, the total structure is the same. So that's why Rejuvelac is such an amazing thing, because it's the acidophilus bifilus enzyme that comes as a result of soaking the wheat berries. It's the same stuff that yogurt is made of. If you get real yogurt, it's the same stuff that makes yogurt healthy for you. And if you were to go buy this much in a health food store, you're probably talking $5 at least in a refrigerated section. They sell pills and stuff, but of course they do not work like living fresh enzymes. It's against the whole idea of enzymes. Enzymes are living things. So I take my raw cashews and I pour them into my Vitamix, and I will sit down here for a moment. I add honey, raw yummy honey, to my mixture. So my husband is chainsawing upstairs because we're still building our house here. So my excuse why things are a bit of a mess, because things are being built all around us. And I've got honey in here, cashews, and I'm putting vanilla in. A tad of vanilla. And sometimes I add things like organic blueberry or raspberry powder at this point, but I think right now I'll just stick with regular plain vanilla cashew yogurt. So I am taking my blender top, putting it on my Vitamix, and I will start it low.
Thank you.
it's just thick. That's why I saved some Rejuvelac out. It needs to be kind of stirred up. And some more Rejuvelac added to it. That's why I saved some out in that cup. And put the top back on. Mix it. Start on low and move the dial on up. It's Vitamix. It's great. Generally, nuts and stuff like that that haven't been pre-soaked are almost impossible to blend in a regular blender. But with the Vitamix, it's possible. Rejuvelac is full of this, the living enzymes, or acidophilus, and they will overpower any bad bacteria and make it so that only good bacteria takes off in this jar. A lot of people use some kind of enzyme powder that sells for a whole lot of money. This is the old method I learned from people like Victoris Covenskis and Dr. Ann Wigmore back in the day when they were started the whole raw food thing. I figured since she discovered wheatgrass juice and won a Peace Prize and everything, her methods must be pretty fantastic. I don't know why people quit using. It's one of the reasons I'm making a video about it. Nobody seems to be making yogurt with Rejuvelac anymore. And I'm putting this in a mason jar. A mason jar because I'm going to put it on our wood stove on a, what we've got here is a pan of water on a wood stove, and I've got something so the glass is not sitting directly on anything too hot, and I will leave it here and shake it throughout the day, and sometime tonight or tomorrow, depending on taste and heat and everything, keep on mixing it, keep on shaking it, mixing it. It'll separate a little bit, but tonight or tomorrow, depending on the heat and everything, I will have yogurt. I'm made from just raw cashews and honey and Rejuvelac. And it's very, very yummy yogurt. Because it's made from cashews. Cashews are a little hard to digest, but if you're going to eat cashews, this is the best form to eat them in. I've made yogurt with other seeds, but I have to say, taste-wise, cashews have a more neutral taste and make for really, really good tasting yogurt and cheese may not be the healthiest of the raw nut cheeses, but it's definitely very yummy. Well, that's all for now on cashew yogurt and made with rich black and honey. Thank you for watching, and shalom.